Gaston, give me 5 minutes. I guess the woman who hired me wasn't quite the damsel in distress after all.
The famous chastity blade. Eh? Et ses non-moins célèbres attributs.
Tell me, Lautrec, did the hood make you kill all those 9 prostitutes just to get to me?
Do you expect me to reveal all of our secrets like the villain in some dime melodrama? Oh, no, 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 no. Take a seat.
My pleasure.
Sauvagement assassiné, c'est ça? Bah, yellow journalism. It was done with restraint and discipline. Observe.
Oh, before you get busy, may I have a last wish? This is my final close-up, and my hair is just a mess.
Go on, then. Die! Continue filming! Continue!
Chastity yanked the gun and fired. Otto swayed, the top of his head missing. Bang.
Max, what the hell are you doing to that gun?
Spring cleaning? How was your day?
Aren't you sick and tired of reading the same novels over and over again?
Actually, I am. I am dying for them to release the new one. Do you know it's been ages since the new Chastity...
Chastity Blade!
Ben, give it
dejectedly
back.
Left her faithful Gaston at the door of her flat, knowing that in their perilous life there was no place for passion. God, Mags, I mean, these two still haven't done anything after all these books.
Oh, that's the whole point. Like Bruce and Sybil and Scully and Mulder.
Starsky and Hutch.
People love that frustrated romantic stuff. I just wish that Chastity was not so hard on Gaston. He's so... What?
Mags, let's make babies.
Look, Ben, I've told you. Like, go back to college, or travel.
Max, you're 33 years old. We've been married for, what, 9 years now? Come on, when are you going to stop fantasizing about being someone else, somewhere else?
Well, you're not the one that's here alone in this house all the time. I just need to do something for myself. Just for me.
Mags, aren't you happy with the way things are? Aren't you happy with me? Oh, God, Mags, I know you'd make a wonderful mom.
You just wish, buddy, Chastity mused before punching him right in the face.
The 67-year-old writer of the best-selling Chastity Blade series was found dead in her New Orleans home this morning. Her publisher announced that her last unfinished Chastity Blade novel will be released next Friday. And now, back to Paul Houston with sports. The pistol fell to the ground, but the thug's arms were too strong, and by the time Chastity escaped from them, Lautrec had picked up the gun. A shot echoed through the night, and Chastity fell on the Seine's bank, a bullet hole right between her eyes.
Voila!
Mags, what'd you do to your forehead?
Today, I think I shot myself in the head. Want some pate?
Oh, God.
Would appear you've got quite a thick skull, Mrs. Hansen. A definite plus on this occasion. The bullet doesn't seem to be causing any brain pressure, so, we'll leave it for now and see how it goes. You can go home and forget about it.
I still can't believe they left that bullet in your forehead. You okay with the ice pack there, hon?
I'll be fine. Would you pass me my book?
Huh?
I just want to read a little while and soak.
Okay. I'll see you in bed. Oh, and listen, Mags, don't fall asleep in the tub. You know, every year, hundreds of people...
Good night, Ben.
Lautrec cackled as the two thugs attached a heavy weight to the lifeless body of the stricken adventuress.
You said 5 minutes. One more, and I was jumping after you.
Where's my husband?
Your husband? You must have taken quite a blow, Chastity.
What on earth is happening here? Who the hell are you? And why the fuck do you keep calling me Chastity? Gaston, right?
And I suppose the car is parked just right up there. Okay. Okay. Let's go kick some ass.
I have a bad feel about this. The Hoods wants you dead.
What's new?
I just learned he's put a price on your head. 5 million francs.
Every one of his minions will be looking for you. Anol Pal from the Foreign Legion runs an hotel by Gare du Nord. A bit tacky, but it'll do for the night.
Dry clothes in the back.
Room service. You can put away the hand cannon.
Gaston.
Oh, your bed is bigger.
Qui a eu l'idée débile de la laisser sous l'eau, hein?
Chef.
Il pas trop va m'arracher les yeux si je ne la ramène pas.
Lautrec, là.
Repêche-moi ça, tout de suite.
All right, Lautrec, just sing it. She escapes, or defeated you, or disappeared. Whatever, she always succeeds somehow.
We're still looking for her corpse, but...
What? A check? What?
And we found this instead.
It better be really interesting, the check. Not in the move.
We found it in the river.
Take your money and get her alive! I must find out how these pages came to be in her possession.
But All Might will find her.
I believe we'll be able to deduce that from page 57.
To a life without crime.
Or bullets in the head. Gaston.
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever wondered why you and I...
You and I?
Have never?
Well, in our line of work, there isn't much time for sentiments and...
You know, I'm really kind of glad you got shot in the head. It's turned you into a completely different person.
Ben?
Hello, expecting someone else?
No. It's just that it's me again. And what time to... where's my book? How did I get here?
Mags, you fell asleep in the tub. You were soaking wet, okay? I carried you to bed. You looked really tired. Your book got a bit wet, though. Oh, come on, baby, come on.
Oh, my God.
Come back, Mag.
Oh, my God. Ben. Jesus, this is important. Would you listen to me for once in your life?
Oh. Gaston. Where were we?
Chastity, your belt.
Oh.
Gaston.
Pas de champagne.
La boisson vous monte à la tête, Miss Blade. La boisson vous monte à la tête, Miss Blade. Sweet dreams. When you wake, we'll have much to talk about.
I said I was sorry.
Oh, geez, I don't get it, Max. I mean, what's got into you? You know, one minute, you're all over me. The next minute, you'll haul off and whack me in the face. I mean, what's my boss gonna say when he sees this? Oh, Jesus, I'm out of here. Okay, listen, my parents are coming at 7, remember? Mm-hmm. Huh? I'll be home at 6, and you know my dad hates to eat late.
Yes.
Okay, mm-hmm. Gotta go.
Okay, see have you. A good day. Bye.
Chastity regained consciousness, only to find herself in the dark, secret chamber of the Hood's lair, somewhere under the opera house.
I said, Miracle, leave us alone. For the past 200 years, this chamber has always been the ideal place for the disposal of indiscreetly tortured corpses.
Cut to the chase. If you wanted me dead, I wouldn't be talking to you right now.
Do not interrupt, Chastity! May I call you Chastity? Tell me where you obtained these pages, and you shall die quickly and boringly. Refuse to answer, and your death shall be very slow and very interesting.
You can't have those pages. That's impossible. You are part of the book.
That I suspected years ago, Chastity. What I need to know is, if we are merely characters, who is he that is writing our story? Who is he that I must confront in order to control my own destiny?
You'll never get him to write you your own triumphant ending, if that's what you're thinking. She's dead. Sorry to disappoint you.
Don't be sorry. You've just helped me to understand the meaning of these two words. Unfinished version. Now that I know that there is no more master plan, I intend to prepare my own 14th of July celebration. One that Paris shall never forget. And you!
Max, dinner ready?
Would anyone like some more tuna pizza?
Oh, no. Thank you, darling. It was really tasty, but I'm not hungry anymore.
Mr. Hansen?
So, Maggie, when do you make us proud grandparents?
If you'll excuse me for a moment. Chastity and Gaston were running the gamut across a long, craggy corridor, unaware that the Hood's men...
Cease wait!
Outside the way!
is she doing in there?
Take my hand! Hey, hold on. My belt will get us down in no time.
Marie Cross, too much weight. I keep them company. You, stop the hood, Chastity. I tell you what. This is all that's real to me. Save Paris, Chastity!
No, Gaston!
Oh, my.
Gaston! I have to save Gaston.
And when she told you that the bullet triggered itself in the cupboard, you really believed her?
What are you getting at?
Let's have a little discussion in my office, shall we? Get the electrodes ready.
Where am I? What is this place?
The Library of Possibilities. Every thought and word and life is recorded and stored here.
You're the author, aren't you?
And you are Chastity Blade. And just as you were following her adventures, others are now following yours. All this will end unless you save us all.
But how?
Finish the story.
Switch it on, Sally. Mrs. Hansen, calm down. All you need is a little sleep.
Yeah, well, I've been asleep for 9 years!
Whoa, you're not going anywhere, Mags. Where's the doctor?
Oh, God, forget about him. Ben, I need to get in that door. Let me in now!
Mags, I talked with the doctor. This is all because of Las Vegas, isn't it? All of this. You never, ever forgave me for not having taken you to Paris on our honeymoon, huh?
You just don't get it, do you? This is not about us. It's about me. It's about who I tried to be, but I never got there. Ben, I need the book. Please, just have some faith in me.
Okay, Mags, get in there and don't make me regret this.
Thousands of French people were gathered on the Trocadero, waiting for the grand 14th of July fireworks over the Eiffel Tower. The hood attached his bomb to Gaston, gagged and bound to one of the tower's feet. In less than 5 minutes, it would destroy the tower and kill all the innocent people below.
5 minutes?
No. I'm sorry. Oh, Gaston. I can't save you.
Save Paris nor Gaston, my dear Miss Blade. And in less than 20 seconds, exactly midnight, it's lights out for the tower and you.
But what about you? The hood. Why has life become so unbearable?
Because that bitch Arthur never wrote me a face. Adieu, Miss Blade.
How is your bomb going to explode? You've miscrossed the blue and gray wires.
Looks as if someone's indulged in some creative writing, I see. But this time, I get the final parting shot.
John!
You back in, Gaston. You'll be fine. I promise. And I'll give you a face. The hood.
Agatha Christie, lunch won't be ready for at least an hour. I thought you might be kind of hungry, though.
Oh, merci beaucoup. Gaston.
Yes, Chastity?
Let's go kick some ass.